It's an EF300L, and this is the L-shaped mounting bracket for a mini Maglock. So if you want to fit your Maglock to a door header, you would mount that against the header, and then your Maglock comes up through that, and it's another mounting solution for your mini Maglock.